What's up guys, this is Hal Hart back with another video. Before we get started, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. In this video, we'll be going over offset curve. So we have two polygons here, and we want to offset them. So to offset a curve, either you will move the curve into the polygon, and the polygon will become a smaller version of itself, or you will move it out and the polygon will lose these vertices, right? And they will become more curved. So let me show you how to do this. Let's go to edit. We go to offset curve. And what you do, you click inside of the polygon and you can move it in towards the center. You can move it out. Either way it goes, when you regular click, it will take the shape of that new polygon. Now you can also click inside of the polygon and go outward, outside. And as you can see, like I said, with the vertices, they become more curved. Watch this. Curve, 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 curve. And then you regular click and it becomes that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.